And growing up as a woman of color, as a little girl of color, I know how important representation is. I know how you want to see someone who looks like you mm-hmm. in certain positions.
Obviously.
Even Archie, like we read these books and now there's one line in one that goes, if you can see it, you can be it. And he goes, you can be it. And I think about that so often, especially in the context of these young girls, but even grown women and men who, when I would meet them in our time in the Commonwealth, how much it meant to them to be able to see someone who looks like them in this position. And I could never understand how it wouldn't be seen as an added benefit and a reflection of the world today, at all times, but especially right now, to go, how inclusive is that you can see someone who looks like you in this family, much less one who's born into it?